shouldn't be enough, because I think we were missing 54, right? Yeah. So let's try this instead. Ceres interception map is what the old Draco used to be, so it should be quite nice.
The enemies are dropping reactant.
Hopefully I'll have enough reactant from turning in the middle.
Tenno, get ready. Our prosecutor is approaching. Good work. You have proven the prosecutor is not invisible.
That's nice.
Is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will we stay or go?
That's the one that can give you some stock.
They are broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it.
Thank you. I can't read that because the... Oh, it's Tigris Prime Stone, yeah. Hit A1. What is A1? It's Axtileto, right? Isn't it?
Signal. Be careful though.
So how many fortresses have we got?
Oh,
41. That's nice. Why am I lagging now? Must be related to AI pathfinding.
Thank you.
Yay!
I have detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal. Tower capture. Beginning stream decode now. We have control of all four towers.
Yay! So does this affect the reactant chance as well?
I've detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
So we won. Not this one we got somehow. Okay, that's nice.
They are broadcasting another message.
Funny.
Make sure the enemy never receives it.
Damn, those did damage. My efforts of slowly replenishing my hit points through picking up energy orbs, benefiting from the equilibrium, does not seem to be working all too well. Okay, what killed me? I'm guessing it was some flamethrower somewhere.
Prosecutor down. Stay alert. There could be more. Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go? Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
I'm positive that we'll be leveling Rubiko up to 30 after this mission ends, from the end of mission up in the game.
Tower on fire. Total control. Keep fighting.
Thank you.
computer is approaching.
Why is it shooting at me?
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go? Detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
Numbers that show up, are they from my ability? Because I don't think they should be.
Keep fighting. Look for more reactions.
The range shouldn't be that extreme on mine. Attack. mosquitoes. Gekkas are being quite dangerous already.
Okay, those bombards are really starting to hurt already.
Are not invincible.
think that my vaulting fire is definitely starting to bug now, because it's dealing damage towards distances that are just too great for it, normally. Peasant resource booster. That should be really helpful. Yeah, because his gains are lacking one step behind. Because he missed one, I think. Damage is insane. It reminds me of the old Tower 4 missions, with enemies dealing triple damage compared to Tower 3 missions, which was the special attribute in them. Bounce.
executor is approaching. Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
Level 40 enemies just now.
Thank you.
Well, now I should have my sentinel back, so that might be of some minor assistance.
Control of a tower. Tower online. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Okay, so I'm guessing that now is the way when we actually leave.
Are you willing to risk going back into the field?
Well, this was fun and long.
work today, not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.